roses are red, violets are, well, I'm not even going to try this. I have a poet right next to me, and I don't even have to say that last poem that I was trying to say, Miss Gemynii. She is one of the few BlackBerry poets that I know. She's very proficient with the machine. I'm telling you, I've seen her perform before at Intimately Speaking or Pillow Talk, and I tell you, she's phenomenal. She's going to perform tonight, and I'm excited. Tell me a little bit about the piece that you're going to do. Don't have to give it away, but just kind of tell me where it comes from and where your inspiration comes from.
Okay, with one of my pieces, it is called Size Revolution. It is dedicated to Size Revolution group that is coming from Charlotte today, a plus size troupe. So it is a dedication to being plus size and embracing yourself no matter what size you are.
Well, last time we had on Pillow Talk, we had a very intimate poem, and it left a lot of people, how can I say, wishing for more. But anyway, where do you get the inspiration for your poetry in general? I mean, you do a lot of things. I see you on Facebook. I see your performances, and it comes from something deep. Tell me about that.
Well, I've always been a writer, and I am a Gemini. And so with that, we are naturally inclined to being a little bit more creative. And so I just take my own personal experiences and things that I see around the world, and I just embrace that and turn it into poetry.
Oh, okay. So about 5 or 6 years from now, where can we look, Gemini? I know you got some big plans going on. What can we look from Gemini in about 5 or 6 years?
Hopefully I'll be on another book. I am working on my first book right now, as well as a CD. So hopefully I'll definitely have that done and be touring around the country, hopefully.
All right. Well, Insight TV is going to follow you, whether you want us to or not. We are an official stalker news channel. We stalk.
That's okay.
Because we're trying to find the stars, okay? Thank you so much for joining us. Again, we have Gemynii. You're going to see more of her performance. As a matter of fact, you know what? Let's go right to one of her performances right now. Right now, what you're about to see is Gemynii. You stay tuned.
All right, so my substantial hips remind you of sunshine. Warm, glowing, and golden, they gyrate through and across the mind of Eve.
Size revolution.
My succulent mound draws eyes towards me, while with skinny sheets he thinks of me.
Size revolution.
He prays to get past my lady, seeking to experience more. Caring not to know what makes me tick or top, assuming big girl misconceptions, believing my self-esteem is on E, so he calls me baby and attempts to feed me sweet nothings, but sir, I'm not hungry enough to eat those.
Size revolution.
My heart is bigger than my stomach, but he doesn't allow himself to see it, so his access to my heart is denied.
Size revolution.
My God will not defer me from my dreams, and my beauty will not be measured by what I can or cannot fit in.
Size revolution.
I am country, cornbread thick, buttered and salted like grits, and yes, I dribble just a bit, but I wear my countenance like it was designed for me.
Size revolution.
Victoria will never have my secrets. Skinny size is safe and keep it. I will never have shame in the fact that I am fat, fabulous, and thick, that is.
Size revolution.
Revolution of size. Revolution of size. Revolution of size. What size is your love for yourself?
Size revolution.
Thank you.
Hello, we're back, and my name is Thomas Lynch, Insight TV. Back to the Future, wonderful time we're having out here. I have with me Clarissa, and she is a wonderful hairstylist. Thank you for coming on, Clarissa. And we're going to talk about a little bit about why you do this. What gives you the passion to do this?
I've been loving it to do hair since eighth grade, and it stuck with me, and I just love it with a passion.
Okay. This is a unique interview because we're going to actually have some styles coming through here in a minute. So I guess we could kind of step back to the side here, and we can let our model go forward and just step right and just look at the thing right there. So stop right there. Okay, tell me a little bit about this style.
Okay, she has a swing bob. It's like an asymmetrical, and it's a quick weave, and she loves the bob.
She loves the model. She's doing her thing. And now who do we have next here? Who do we have next?
Jasmine. And she has like a short version of the bob, and it's layered, stacked in the back, and she have color, the two-tone color.
All right, all right. Do we have any more? We have one more? All right, okay. What do we have here?
This is Kim. She has some herringbone on the side, herringbone braids, and then she has the curly look on the sides. The two-tone, she has highlights. She kind of got it spiked up on the side.
Okay, well, come on back a bit. Let's get in the light here. We have time here at Back to the Future, and we're with Clarissa from New Beginnings. And I'm telling you what, your models look wonderful, and I can tell you're really passionate about what you do. And if you're ever, now where are you from?
Plymouth, North Carolina.
If you're ever in Plymouth, you definitely got to stop by New Beginnings, and Clarissa here will definitely hook you up. Thank you so much. My name is, hold on, we will get the number in now.
My number is 252-217-9488.
All right, there you have it. And New Beginnings, Clarissa, thank you so much for coming on, and we appreciate it. Again, we're having a wonderful time here, and we are going to be right back right after this important word. And Insight TV, this is Thomas Lynch. So thank you so much for joining us. We'll be right back. Hello, my name is Thomas Lynch, and we're back, Insight TV. Again, Back to the Future, an eclectic mix. This is a wonderful event going on at the Hilton tonight in Greenville. And with me, we have Vanilla, and she's from Kinston, North Carolina. Tell us the name of your shop and basically what are you doing here?
Well, the name of the shop is Style Solutions Beauty Salon. And we pretty much do everything, updos, roller sets, doobie wraps, and braids. Everything.
Okay. And we had a pre-show with Insight TV where we talked about fashion and the newest trends and styles and that type of thing. Tell me a little bit about the styles that are coming back. I know a lot of people are talking about that the older styles are coming back. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, I really don't know too much about it because I'm not no really dressy person or anything like that. But, I mean, I guess the old style is coming to the new style.
Well, and that's what we're talking about, Back to the Future. A lot of the new stuff, like the 60s and 50s, they're coming back in with a new twist. So talk to me, what are the most popular styles that you see down in your shop?
Well, a lot of people like mohawks and stuff like that, and quick weaves, and doobies and all of that.
Okay, well, what do you think I would look good in right now? I was trying to get back to my Jerry curl, my wet Jerry curl. What do you think?
Haircut.
You know she didn't call me out. Anyway, I'm about to get one. Anyway, thank you so much for joining us. We were with Vanilla, and I tell you what, we're having a wonderful time here, even though the woman says I need a haircut, and I do. But
it's fine.
Don't try to make up now. But anyway, thank you so much for coming on, and we'll see you later on. You'll see Style Solutions coming up in a second, so stay tuned for Insight TV. Bye.